I woke up in darkness, surrounded by silence, so where have I gone? I woke to reality, losing its grip on me, oh where?
Look at that bladders.
171.
171. Cause I can see the light.
The official program, a keyring, challenge passport, meal tickets and our bladder.
Okay, so here we are. It's day 3 of the trip, and we've just been to Mass at St. Patrick's Cathedral in Melbourne, which is pretty cool. And now we're here at the Australian Catholic University, and we've just been registered to participate in the festival. And we've just been registered to participate in the festival. My brother Philip will explain to you what we're planning on doing tonight.
Tonight we're going to the famous Lygon Street for dinner, so we'll be ready for the festival tomorrow.
What took me so long? I was looking outside, as if love would ever want to hide. I'm finding I was wrong.
And bless this food that we're about to receive from your bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.